In the last two episodes of the Plastic Free Aquarium Challenge, I built the airlift and the filter from renewable resources. And in this episode, we are trying to answer the question, can we start a plastic free aquarium out of these parts? Many hours went into this project, as you are about to see, so a like on this video would be muchly appreciated. Alright, let's go into it. For filtering, I tried to use a renewable natural sponge, and the airlift is made of potter's clay. All hoses I use here are made of natural latex, which is made from rubber. The setup is comparable to all my other aquariums, as well as the water values. The big moment is here. You hear how the air is pushed out of the hose and the airlift, and also my joy about it.
Ha!
So far, the whole project has started very smoothly. The lamp is made of metal and porcelain, just like the cable strain relief. The aquarium is rounded off by a corkback wall, also a renewable resource. The aquarium pad is made of cork too. I don't need any plastic here. The only plastic element is the power cable, including the switch and the socket. I fastened the socket with a tension belt. I don't have to use plastic cable ties here. Will the natural filter and the latex hose survive the stress? How will the water values develop in the future? Stay tuned and don't miss the next episode of the Plastic Free Aquarium Test, and make sure you're subscribed.